In the winter of 1940-41, the Ukrainian Brandenburger battalions Nachtigal and Roland were established and trained by the Wehrmacht. They received German uniforms and were outfitted with light infantry weapons. Subscribe to the channel and see the part they played in Barbarossa.